Happy New Year, everyone. Hope 2018 is going great for each and every one of you. It's been a really long time since my last upload, and I'd like to apologize. November and December were extremely busy for my personal life. I was best man in two weddings, had to plan two bachelor parties, I interviewed for and received a new position at work, and I was hit with the big cold flu that's been going around. Now that my life has slowed down a bit, and I've had time to think about things, I felt like I owed you all an update on what's going on. I think I can be better with communication on my uploads and ideas than I have in the past. There's always room for improvement, so I'd like to open the door and let you all in on what I've been thinking about. My plan going forward is to keep up the Destiny Armor weapon reviews. Those seem to be helping people, and it seems you enjoy them. Destiny 2 is in a weird spot right now, but it's still a favorite of mine, and I'd like to keep making content on it. If there are other parts of Destiny 2 that you would like covered, I'm open to that as well. I'm also currently looking for a game to Let's Play for the channel. If there's something you wish to recommend, please feel free to leave it in the comments. I'm open to almost anything, but I'm limited to PS4 and Nintendo Switch at the moment. I've also been talking to a friend about other options. He's a big Xbox player, and has offered several times to chime in with his expertise on topics. He also suggested doing a video series about things that are hurting games and the games industry, and offering info and opinions on them. I'm a fan of both ideas, and I'm going to workshop them this year. I think bringing in other personalities to offer their thoughts would be great too. I love the idea of collaboration, and I think my channel could benefit from other voices as well. Finally, I'm going to try to stick to a weekly upload schedule. It might take a bit to get into, but I want to put more time and effort into my channel this year. I love what I do, and I'm glad people enjoy my content. That's pretty much my roadmap for the channel for 2018. I just wanted to give a very brief update. I want to thank everyone who has watched, liked, and commented on any of my videos in the last year. I promise I'll be more active from now on. Thanks to everyone for watching. Peace.